Tonight at 10, only on ABC 15 News. The ABC 15 investigators go inside a popular Valley hangout with a history of violation after violation, underage drinking, repeated acts of violence, even shootings.
Why does a place that appears to have these many problems, why do they still have a liquor license?
The investigators get answers.
Is it a safe place?
And what's going to be done about it? Tonight at 10, only on ABC 15 News.
The investigators.